A fisherman from Devon landed a very rare catch, a 27-year-old Lego shark. The shark went missing in a huge spill in 1997, when a cargo ship was hit by a massive wave, and many of its shipping containers got swept away. One container had almost 5 million pieces of Lego in it, and this shark is thought to be the first to have been found from the spill, one of over 50,000 toy sharks still lost at sea.